third standard, social science, unit 4, safety. What's the title? Safety.
Okay, next. First, we have to see the learning objectives. Learning objectives. Okay? Understand the safety measures to avoid accidents. Understand the various types of safety, such as fire safety, water safety, electrical safety, and road safety. Okay? So, see here, our life is very crucial and important. Accidents may occur at home, school, on the road, and at other places. We have to be cautious to protect ourselves from dangers. Okay? We must know what is called an accident.
What is called an accident? See this picture. An accident is an unplanned event. Unplanned event that sometimes has inconvenient or undesirable consequences. Undesirable consequences. Okay? Now we see the reasons for accidents. Reasons for accidents. Urgency. See here, urgent, okay? Carelessness, violation of rules, violation of road rules here, okay? Not following safety measures, not following safety measures, okay? Next, now we have to see various types of safety. What are they? Fire safety, water safety, electrical safety, and road safety. Four types of safety. Okay. First, we are going to see fire safety. Which is safety? Fire safety. Okay. Fire is one of the. Okay. Fire can create and destroy the things. Create as well as destroy. Fire is used in many ways in our daily life. So first we will see the uses of fire. Okay? For cooking food. Next. For cooking various food items. Okay? Idli, dosa, vegetables. Everything we need fire. Okay? For keeping water. Water is needed for drinking as well as bathing. So, for heating water. For clearing waste things. We need fire for clearing waste things. Okay? During the winter season, we use this campfire. Okay? Campfire. Now, we see various reasons for fire accidents. We see reasons. Due to crackers, okay? See the bad effects of coloring agents in the crackers. Chemicals begin the light. The coloring agents used are highly toxic chemicals, harmful, okay? Next. Due to the leakage in gas cylinder also results fire accident, okay? Next, you see what is happening? Electrical short circuit. You can see the result in the next slide. Okay? Due to electrical short circuit, big fire accident. See here, big fire accident. Okay? Precautions. What are the precautions to be followed? Don't play big fire. See here, big fire accident. Okay? So, don't play with fire. Okay. We should be cautious and careful while firing crackers during the Diwali time. Okay, it should be very cautious. While firing crackers, elders should be with you. Okay, elders should be with us. Okay, next, what is this? Fire extinguisher. See here, where can you see? In schools, in our school also, you can see this one. Schools, hospitals, any other public places, cinema theater, likewise. Okay? Use fire extinguisher during fire accident. So, we can use it during the fire accident. Okay? When dogs get fire, don't run. If we run, fire will spread rapidly. Rapidly means quickly. So don't run. What we have to do? Drop down and roll on the ground. Drop down and roll on the ground. Stop. Drop. Cover your eyes and roll. This is the procedure. Okay? In case you catch fire, these are the steps. Stop, cover, drop and roll. Okay? In case of any fire accident in the area, you have to call fire engine. You have to dial the number 101. So the fire engine will be coming. Okay. So the firefighters also will be coming to the particular place and fight with the fire. Okay. See here, what is this? See the destruction of Amazon forest due to fire. This is the destruction. Okay, now we are coming to the next heading, water safety. What is that? Water safety. Water is very important in our daily life. Without water, we can't do anything. Okay, uses for drinking, we need water. Then for cooking, here potato. Okay, so for cooking, vegetables. Okay, all the food items. Okay, farming, for agriculture, we need water. Watering the plants. Okay, next, for washing also, we need water. Cleaning one, for cleaning the vessels, we need water. Floor cleaning. For vehicle cleaning also, we need water. Okay. What is this? This is also destruction. See the natural disaster of tsunami. So this is water destruction. Okay. So, kids, if you take bath in the pond, you should go with the elders. You should go with the elders. You will see the precautions. We should not go alone to take part in water bodies. Okay? Don't step into the stagnant pond. Okay? What is this? Life jacket. We have to wear life jacket when we travel in water. Okay? Thank you for listening. See, fire safety tips. We have to see this one by one. First one, second, third, fourth one. So you have to follow these fire safety tips in our daily life. Thank you, students.